We flying this pick, catching pesos. Had the pussy on lock, her angle. She frontin', she hurtin', she wanna be perfect, but I wanna lay up and mingle. Had the bitch in my palm like an angel. Lil' mama, I'm sorry, I played you. These bitches be choosing, I'm finna lose it. Call her her wife, and let's go and fuck it to Rachel. I'm cooking up, ate a stew with a ladle. She said she from Highbridge, I'm a fuck.
What's good, YouTube fam? It's your boy Jot, and I'm back with a brand new video for me. Nah, look, y'all, for me, we got a quickly reaction video today for y'all. Know what I'm saying? We about to be reacting to DDG, Moonwalking, and Calabasas. Know what I'm saying? He dropped a new song, a new music video. It just dropped a couple days ago, so we about to tune into that. Feel me? We about to tune into that. Feel me? I got my phone right here, so I'm about to be screen recording in a minute. Before we get to the video, though, don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, and turn on my post notifications if you haven't. Please, y'all, turn on that bell, feel me? Because I'm going to be dropping heat, straight bangers for y'all, feel me? Before we get into the video, though, know what I'm saying? I want to chat with y'all for a little bit, you know what I'm saying? So, it is currently July 31st. So, I'll go back to college in 29 more days. I go back to school on August 29th. Feel me? I'm going back to college. So that means I'm dropping more bangers, y'all. Feel me? Look. I'm telling y'all right now. I promise. When I go back to college, I'm gonna be grinding for y'all. I'm gonna be grinding. I gave y'all my word. I'm gonna be dropping so much bangers for y'all. You know what I'm saying? Q&A's, public interviews, college pranks. Feel me? Vlogs. A day in the life, all that. I'm gonna be dropping new heat. We got 1,000 subs. My goal at the end of this year is to hit 3K subs. Feel me? 3K subs. I know we could do it, y'all. I know we could do it. But my goal at the end of this year is to hit 3K subs. I'm gonna be grinding, y'all. I'm telling y'all, we gonna be grinding. All you gotta do is just subscribe to my channel and like my videos and watch it, y'all. Just watch it, like, comment, and subscribe. So let's grind together, y'all. Feel me? But yeah, that's enough talking. Know what I'm saying, we about to get right to the reaction video, and I hope you guys enjoy. Let's get right to the reaction. DDG, Moonwalking in Calabasas. Let's see what this is about. I see you, DDG. I
all see this you. I was a kid. Let me for often and filming the skits. I had to go to get rich. Mama was struggling, paying the rent. I couldn't help her with shit.
Hey, I felt that. Mama was struggling, paying the rent. I couldn't help her with shit. I ain't glad I felt that, you know what I'm saying? Cause, yo, I'm from the trenches. We surviving, you know what I'm saying? I felt that, I ain't glad I felt that.
I'm from the trenches.
I ain't going
to fix that shit. I cried at night, I admit that shit. Oh, too old, I whipped that bitch. She left me alone, but I missed that bitch. She text right now, like, I hit that bitch.
Right, dude,
oh,
yeah,
friends, like, how you get that lit? Same on me, but they think
hey, I'm... I like that camera angle right there on the side of his wraith, yo. I'm jacking that. I like that camera angle.
I look fine. Friends, I know that bitch. Racks too big, can't fold that shit. Hanging on when I hold that shit. Mama, I told you we gon' be okay. Whipping the bitch and she living.
Hey, look how you suing the the video in his closet. Like he's trying to show up his drip or whatever. Know what I'm saying? I see you, DDG.
Trying to thank God, but don't know what to say.
His mom, his little sister, DDG.
Part of your heart, cause I'm moving in May. Hop out the forums and black is my race. Girls not ready, just flexing the pain.
He in the closet with it. I see you.
Easy, she want dick, she need it. Free, I like race, no Lamborghini. She up X, she sleepy.
I like race, no Lamborghini. Now he don't want a Lamborghini. He want straight race. Now I see. Nah, DG, yo. Hey, look at the little DDG, yo. I see you, boy. I see you. Look at the little. He did the little. Ooh. The little snap. He did the little. I ain't gonna lie. I can't even snap. He did a little snap with it. Know what I'm saying? It's how to dance like Michael Jackson, yo. I see you. Yo, DDG, I see you, bro. He's trying to show off the moves. Hey, look at that. Oh my god. I see you, bro. I like that handbag, too. I like that handbag, that Louis Vuitton. I think that Louis Vuitton. I like that handbag, too. That's when it's neat. It goes with the fit.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Get the kick though. I see you, money boy.
That's tough.
Yo, look at the little head. Look at the little head flip you did. My MJ be doing. Nah. Let's go back with that. He look at the little. He started dancing like Michael Jackson. Nah, I see you, DDG. Yo, I ain't gonna lie, yo. My son is unique. He got his own flow. He not a copycat. None of these rappers out here. DDG got his own flow. That's what I respect about him. Know what I'm saying? I respect DDG. He got his own flow, his own style. Yo, I'm digging the song, yo. I'm feeling the song. I'm jacking it, heavily jacking it, yo. This song is fire. I like it, yo. Look at the hit.
I feel like Michael Jackson. Moonwalking through the Calabasas.
Hey, get a moonwalk. Yo, my son going crazy. Hey.
Got some millions, but it's just a fraction. Spending money for my satisfaction. Better millions, we don't fuck with justice.
Hey, yo, that joint hard. That song is heat. I ain't gonna lie, that song is heat. Hey, yo, look, y'all. I ain't gonna lie, y'all gotta give it up. Y'all gotta give it up for DDG. DDG's doing his thing, yo. I'm jacking that song heavily, yo. Heavily, I'm jacking that song. I got that song a good 9.5 out of 10, yo. 9.5 out of 10. It was fire. I ain't even gonna lie. The song was fire. The lyrics is valid. The song is fire. The beat was valid. His dance moves got it. I ain't even gonna lie. I see you, DDG. You know what I'm saying? I see you, DDG, with them showing off the Michael Jackson dance moves and stuff. Yo, I see you, my boy. I see you. You know what I'm saying? I respect DDG for that. You know what I'm saying? Like I said before, he got his own style, his own flow. So shout out to DDG. You know what I'm saying? He did his thing in that video. That video was straight heat. 9.5 out of 10. I get a 9.5 out of 10. But yeah, that's my reaction to the video. I hope you guys enjoyed. It was straight fire. I enjoyed that video. I'm jacking it. 9.5 out of 10, I'm jacking it. But yeah, that's the end of the video, you guys. I hope you guys enjoyed my reaction. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, and turn on my post notifications if you haven't. But yeah, that's the end of the video. I hope you guys enjoyed. I'm gonna catch you guys in the next video. Peace.